so where my New York girls at? Because I'm actually gonna be at a pop-up this week. Listen up. If you guys know Fresh Beauty, I've been obsessed with them lately. I'm gonna be at their pop-up on June 9th from 12 to 1 p.m. And we're gonna be celebrating the Rose franchise. Like, girl, I got it right here. Let me just... Every day, literally, my skin has never looked better. Like, I'm obsessed. Let's talk all things Fresh. If you guys wanna come meet me at the pop-up in New York City. I'm so excited.
Guys, some sad news. So today is June 9th, and I was literally, and it's 7:14. I was gonna get ready to go to New York to go to Pop Up Fresh, just to celebrate their brand, their line, their skincare, all about their hydration, to meet Monet McMichael. But it's just as well that I checked her Instagram story, and I'll roll the clip.
The other day, I mentioned I was gonna be at the Fresh pop-up tomorrow in New York. I was so excited to meet you guys and just celebrate the Rose franchise. But if you've also been keeping up with New York, you know that the air quality here has honestly been so dangerous. So for everyone's safety, they decided to move the pop-up for next week, which honestly has me so upset too, because I won't be able to make those dates. But I promise in the future, like, I definitely want to do something like this again. You guys definitely should go show love to the Fresh pop-up. It's such an amazing line. Like, I really recommend you guys try it out for yourself. So if you guys want to screenshot and save the dates right here, if you guys want to show up, show love, make sure you guys send me pictures of you at the pop-up, because I'll be having FOMO, okay? Stay safe out there. Love you guys.
Like, I had everything ready, y'all. Like, I literally did. It's unfortunate, because your boy was literally out here about to do, like, some content for TikTok and Instagram. So, therefore, I'm gonna take another screenshot.
Okay, you guys saw my story the other day. I mentioned that I was gonna be...
Just because, I'm gonna take a new screenshot, and just because, like, these are the new pop-up dates. So, it's on Friday the 16th. So, let me double-check with my calendar. And it's Friday the 16th. So, that's really next week. So, pop-up. Fresh. So I don't know if she's going to be there. Comment down below if you were also going to come through as well, if you were in New York. Anybody from New York, come through. If you know any spots, let me know. But if you were going to come through to Fresh Beauty Rose Hydration Station pop-up, come through. But I definitely was going to come through because it's Friday and Saturday. So hopefully I can try to come through on Friday. And hopefully I can try to get a day off on Friday to try and see if I can see her. If she can't make it, then still, I'm definitely going to support and celebrate with them no matter what. And honor Monet McMichael. So, Monet McMichael, if you're watching this, I'm so grateful. Thank you so much for the inspiration you give to many others, including myself. But, yeah. So, now that I got myself ready and it's kind of canceled due to that air quality, the one I was telling you about, it's just going to have to postpone and wait. So I guess in the meantime, I was gonna have my little hair done, everything done. You guys get the whole shebang, but it's okay. For safety purposes and only. So. Yeah. Another thing before I forget. June is also mental health. So any men out there, it's okay to express your feelings. It's okay to take some time to yourself, relax, breathe, count to 10. This is your month to get what's needed, what's needed, take some time to yourself. Therapy is also an option. It's okay. Don't feel like you're not the only one, because I for sure also have my own mental health as well. They say that men age 40 to 49 had the highest suicide rates in the UK. Men are wrongly taught at a young age expressing emotion is weak. So your emotions are valid. Don't forget that. 3 times as many men, women die by suicide. Men are less likely to seek medical help than women. So a man struggling does not make a man weak. It's okay for a man to show their emotions. Speaking up when struggling shows strength, not weakness. Asking for help is normal and okay. Men, you do not need to man up. That's another thing. I'm so sorry. There's some people that say that to me, and it's just like, I'm so sorry. You and I are not on the same page. So that needs to leave. I'm so sorry. You need to man up. Relax. That's a little rude. That's something that needs to be addressed. I don't know if you feel it. I don't know if I feel it. But I don't know. Some people just be saying stuff like that. And I just be looking at y'all like, why would you say that? Like, oh, you need to man up. I'm like, all right. In certain occasions, maybe. But not like. But still, like, I don't agree to that. Like, man, you do not need to man up. Like, just because I'm crying and I'm expressing my feelings, excuse me. That's why, to me, sometimes it's easy for me to bottle my emotions. And then when something arises, I tend to burst out in tears. So, careful with your words. I will say that. So, yeah, just letting you guys know that. It's Mental Health Awareness for this month of June. So just like keep you guys posted. So I do not know what I'm going to do for the rest of X amount of hours. So right now it's about to be 8 o'clock. So 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like I have 10 hours. So I don't know what I'm going to do. I was going to go to Starbucks, but I don't know.